Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum. Clearance confirmed. Compromised. Correct course immediately.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4-trillion-ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Never set those wires up.
Shut up! I don't want to. I don't want to.
Mike Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold him. Where the fuck is security?
Oh, oh God. He's dead.
No, he's alive. But he hit that thing pretty hard.
His own teeth. Chief, what the hell is happening?
I don't know. Cancel security requests. Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry. Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow bile seen in other specimens. I've seen this bile react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The bile shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from Aegis 7, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck. You'll rest easy now, David. I promise. End log.
Level 2 security clearance required. Additional fuel required for engine restart. Thank you.
progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Ghost? We can hear that? Never go!
Daniels? You made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Logging security card. Clearance confirmed.
But it should be enough.
I still need to get the sensor units working before restart. Someone really screwed up the fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
Oh. Clearance confirmed. Clearance confirmed. Sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. entering zero gravity. Warning, centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually. Module attached. Module attached. Clutch engaged. All personnel clear for centrifuge restart.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Thank you.
position approaching critical. Correct course immediately.
Storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Zero gravity.
Say, Hammond, I cracked the secure files. CEC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony, after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off limits, right? Earth Gus orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides, but the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. The marker?
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Thank you. exiting zero gravity. Level 3 security clearance required.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Riglink. I think my team is gone. I found the Kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
Clearance confirmed. forward now to begin ignition sequence. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
You did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
Yeah.